Yoko should have won compared to this ugly bitch. Yoko should have won compared to this ugly bitch. Yoko should have won compared to this ugly bitch. Keep that in mind. Enjoyed the video? Now here's how to vote. Below this video is a link to the voting polls. Click on the link and submit your votes by the date listed below. It's the final round, guys. So this will decide who's the sexiest woman of anime 2012. Choose wisely, spread the word, and stay tuned to Anime America.